In Qayyarrah, we are receiving more and more children, as MSF is the only hospital structure that's properly set up to receive children in the area of Ninewa so far. For pediatrics, there is a food crisis that affects mainly the most vulnerable, which is children under 5 years old. There is also the issue of children under six months old who traditionally in Iraq are fed with formula milk, and this formula milk has been non-existent in West Mosul since the siege. So these children are now fed with sugary tea and biscuits, and a lot of them are arriving malnourished.